This one is about being hopeful. And for good reason. This one's called Please Pardon Yourself.
Can you?